working for the Canadian government up in the Great Lakes area. And he was surveying in the 20s, 30s, and 40s. And kind of a folk singer, so the song's popular in Canada.
Perfect.